Puppies and pumping weights. These are two of Asha Tracey's favourite things. The state's strongest woman is combining both her loves to help animals in need.
I've always loved animals and I just wanted to work out a way that I could help them. So I became the RSPCA Animal Ambassador in WA and I'm just working with them to raise awareness for the animals and trying to stop animal cruelty.
The 26-year-old is doing this by wearing an Eeyore onesie to the gym. It's not her usual workout attire, but she's prepared to dress like an animal as part of Onesie Wednesday celebrations. And she's encouraging others to do the same.
Personally, hoping to raise a few hundred dollars, just getting everyone down to the gym, and everyone who's going to wear a onesie will donate money, and then that will all go to the RSPCA.
The RSPCA Ambassador will be at Genesis Fitness Club in Bentley from 6 p.m. this Wednesday for RSPCA's first ever onesie party.
The RSPCA rescues, rehabilitates and houses about 56,000 animals a year, like little Roxy here.
And the state's strongest woman has housed a few pets of her own.
I have a 15-year-old cat called Maddie. It was actually his birthday last week. He's gorgeous and has no tail, so he's, yeah, very special little boy. And I also had a Staffy that I adopted from the RSPCA. He was 12 when we got him and he's since passed, but he was the most gorgeous dog. So, yeah, it's really great to adopt an animal.
She can lift 310 kilos, but she's also hoping to lift the spirits of animals in need.
Hoping to raise awareness just to stop animal cruelty completely.
He's a good girl. That's a good girl.
Natalie Nazzari for inmycommunity.com.au.